a Moby Grape album for each of you.
And then Moby Grape, and then...
I always thought he was born on the back seat of a Greyhound bus rolling down Highway 41.
Oh, Pookie, that's an old hippie song.
Richie Havens.
Richie Havens?
Yes, he said he read somewhere that protest music was very important to people of my generation.
The Amazon 10 times before you'd find me at a concert given by a Grateful Dead cover band.
So would I, sir, but that's got nothing to do with hippies.